Following a ramp facing in a marked time for 16 counts during the introduction of Buckeye Battle Cry, a slow high step marked time is used during the verse section. The thigh should be raised parallel to the ground and the chair step should be in time with the music. Emphasis should be given to smoothness and consistency in the height of the step.